Is he for real?
I enjoyed that. It's good to see a bit of interactive performance art in the street. We need more of it.